Otherwise, if it's still not work, then I maybe have to consider doing offline runs for this. Even though it would pretty much suck.
Okay, this is the first checkpoint. Playtime is officially over, kiddies. Something's wrong.
Looking good, no more buffer. Yeah, I hope it works now. Or at least more stable.
This has been a wild night of partying for the guards. You know, a little song.
Stay here, Junior. Leave the guards to me.
Hey, did you hear what he just called me?
Forget about it. Just let Gale handle this.
All right. It's clear.
The song, little dance. Yeah.
Okay, let's do this. I'll infiltrate the facility and occupy the control room on the first floor. I should have access to all the security systems from there. I'll contact you as soon as I've cleared the room.
I'm actually not really in the mood to play this game right now. But because Twitch destroyed my highlights.
Let me guess.
I have to. I have no current world record. What is this?
Grass is still warm.
Oh, I feel so bad.
These guards were shooting at something very recently.
So who were they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think these guards hit anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there, ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, the hole is nice and clean. But I still say you could have done this.
Very funny.
Twitch, you need to figure out what happened. Always Twitch.
Continue to sweep the area.
Maybe I will switch to Hitbox now. Hitbox.tv. Oh my god. That was so bad. That was literally the worst room ever. Oh my god. Because the console version is so much slower than the PC version, I need to get used to pressing the button slower.
How's the progress going with that security?
I just messed this room up very bad.
I don't know what's been going on here, but it looks like all the power in the facility has been cut.
Same here.
As long as that's the situation, there's not a lot I can do. Why don't you see if you can gain access to the backup generators on the ground level?
I'm on it. What are you doing here?
Well, I caught the last part of your conversation.
By the way, I found a key.
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
Run, Regina. That's disgusting.
That's disgusting.
This guy's been eviscerated. Something tore his intestines straight out.
Look at those tooth marks. It had to be some sort of animal.
Okay, let's move on.
Restore the power. Yeah, be right back. Stay alive.
Gale!
It's a cat. Oh, that's good. That was fucking good RNG there. That was some fucking good RNG there. That was good.
By some kind of dinosaur.
Now that's a good one. So, who was it? Ernie?
This isn't a joke, you idiot. We were just attacked by a big-ass lizard.
For real? What's going on over there? Alright, head over to the control room and we'll sort out this whole situation.
Run, Regina, run.
What's our status?
This security system is a snap for me. Real amateur stuff. So what exactly happened to Gale? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Yeah. I couldn't believe it. I just hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is just call in the chopper and get off this death trap.
That's a great idea, but Cooper has the radio, and he's missing.
Great idea. Great idea.
Hey, what's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area. The camera's offline.
So I take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to a different power system than the ground level.
Well, we can investigate that area after we finished our sweep of the ground level.
Okay. Then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You work your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here. Yeah. What I want to know is where those things are coming from.
Through the door. Come on.
Regina, I took care of the shutter. You should be able to access the control panel now.
Already? That was quick. Thanks.
Hey girl, just get going.
Hello, Mr. Dino. Welcome back. Oh, controller, please, don't troll me. So much problems with the console version because it's just so much slower than the PC version. Show me your skill. There's nothing much to show you today. I haven't run in over a week or two, and I'm so bad with the console version. I don't like that it's so much slower than the PC version.
Yes,
so
I
basically
am.
What I'm just trying to do is to set a time that my name is back up there and then improve.
What's he plotting now?
What are you?
Because I'm still really pissed that I had to delete him.
Here.
But I need to be fair, I cannot abuse the fact that I'm a moderator there.
What's this for?
Show it.
I don't know. Told me. Extremely vital.
What? Come on. Oh. There you go, they have my skill. Too bad to push the buttons. Surprise, Dino. Hello, sir. This is Taker. Dino in food. Oh, I ran too early. Let's get bro. Stop trolling me. Oh, Regina, please. Beep, beep.
I've unlocked the shutters near the entrance. One more thing. I just caught a glimpse of something on the monitor that looked human.
Keep out.
It should
need
be
DDK.
Somewhere near the front of the training room. So, check there first.
We need a fucking remaster of this game, yeah, I agree.
No, my god!
I hate this. I hate this game so much. But yeah, I agree. It would be nice to have this extra remaster.
Thank you.
Oh my god, the controller.
No lizard. It's a dinosaur.
Hmm. Dinosaur. What a lizard.
Look, something's
maybe
really
it's a cat.
Wrong with this place. This whole mission has gone sour.
Hey, it's always eat or be eaten.
Fan remake of the game.
No
I don't know.
Who or what you're
I haven't
against.
Seen it. Where did you find this?
Any word on the dock yet?
People talk much shit on the internet.
I've got to hook up with Rick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it.
I don't think someone would actually bother to remake this game, not even a fan project. Almost past the door. Wow, I'm running so bad right now. Dino cat, yes, it's a cat. I mean, it's not impossible to do a fan remake of this. I mean, we have a Resident Evil 2 HD remake based on the Unreal Engine. So, it's not that I would say it's impossible to do, but I don't really think someone's actually doing this. Left, center, right, left, center, and left. Is that you, Regina? No, it's Jill.
Look, I need you to come back here. There's something I have to talk to you about.
Dino in 3, 2, 1. No, that's not really a surprise in the popping down.
Gale just told me he saw someone on the underground monitor.
Flashed by pretty quick. Well, I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members. It must be Cooper.
Yeah, or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
It's coming from outside of the building, to the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
Look, we'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the dog.
Could be the dog.
What are you talking about?
It could be another cat.
He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's your way of operating, not mine. Alright. You have your access to the underground, Gale. So get moving. You handle your things your way, I'll handle my things.
I'll handle things my way.
That punk is really starting to get on my nerves. Regina, I'm heading out to investigate the underground.
I'm coming with you, Gale. Can't find it anymore, but I'm sure I saw something. But Nero, what if it's a trap? Not coming to rescue you. Whoa, that was the worst walking path ever. Well, actually it was quite okay. Give me the med packs, I need the med packs because I'm doing not segmented run. HD version of the game?
Wait.
Of Dino Crisis? No. They are busy making Resident Evil 0. I don't think they are planning to do Dino Crisis now.
Regina, are you there?
That would What's really surprise
on?
Me.
I have a positive ID on the doctor. I lost him, but he's definitely in the lab area. Drop what you're doing and get over here.
I can see an elevator from here. Maybe I can use that to go down from the first floor.
I mean, I would not deny it, but Capcom is aware that it's a fan favorite, but whenever did Capcom do something for the fans? Fine. Yeah, send it to me on Skype. I just don't believe they just announced RE0. So, well, maybe it's they are making it, but it will probably take some time until they release it. Or ever even announce it. Something like that. Dino's in troll position, thank you for not hitting me. A reboot? What? What do they want to reboot? Don't know if it's true or not. Man, I almost forgot about the fingerprint because I was reading the Dino Crisis text. That's so good. Dino reboot confirmed? What? I don't think so. Can you send me the link on Skype, please? Then I will have it saved. Okay. Thank you, good sir. I will check it out after the run, or when I die or something. Hello, Mr. Dino. Oh. How do they define reboot? I mean, so they will take another whole new Dino Crisis game or what?
Rick here. I found Tom.
I mean, they messed up with Dino Crisis 3, so...
You did what you could.
I guess if they would go... I guess people would love a new Dino Crisis game, but then it has to be... like Dino Crisis 1, and not like 2, and definitely not like 3. The thing is, however, if they do a Dino Crisis reboot, and it will be like Dino Crisis 1, this would be really weird with just Resident Evil around the corner, and probably soon Resident Evil 7. Weird. Capcom is a really good company. They just do whatever the fuck they want. Trollo, please. Thank you, Trollo. Oh, come on! I was already gone. Jesus. After RE0 HD, they don't have any more HD. True. Well, we have to see. Come on. I would really love an HD remake of this game, or just another installment in the series, but yeah, I think Resident Evil is on a higher priority list for now. Connect 4 pipes and get power to an elevator. That makes sense. Oh, always stupid double menu because the game is so slow. Come on, let me control it. Well, Dino Crisis will make a shitload of money too, because people want to play a new game of it, but... Oh. No one really understands Capcom. I mean, how could they not make a co-op mod into Revelations 2? Oh my god, go through the door. And I'm pretty sure they... Resident Evil 0, like, this game is made for having co-op mode in it. So if they're not going to have co-op mode in RE0 HD, they are just really stupid. So yeah, I'm not expecting anything from Capcom. Anything can happen. Until Capcom is not officially announcing anything, I'm not gonna believe it. Like, not even this... Oh, not even this HD remake. Until it's not officially confirmed, I don't even believe this Dino Crisis reboot thingy. line. Yeah. That was the most stupid thing ever. They decided not to put online co-op modes into Revelations 2 because it wouldn't fit the atmosphere. But this game was made for co-op. Like, what this game needed was co-op mode. So it was really, really sad. Just a bad excuse. Running to the elevator. Hello, Mr. Donald. Going in the office. They can do this, we have rights. Oh my god, the table. The troll table. My internet's gonna explode? What are you doing? Oh shit! What am I going to? What am I doing? What am I doing? That was close. Hello, Dino 1, don't block me, Dino 2. That hurt, press the button, why is... Oh my god. Reset, noob. I hate the console version, I just hate it. Almost saved the game. That would be over. I would just rage quit. Controller! What the fuck? Wow, I can't believe how bad I'm running right now. Kill the nice guy, red, and green, blue. Here's that. So embarrassing right now. Ooh, I forgot about this room. Because I know troll dinos. Yeah. What the fuck? I'm stupid. That was a bit too cold. What am I doing? What am I just doing with my life? What's up, Leon?
Regina?
Good to see you.
I finally made
How
it to
are
the
you today?
Of the doctor's lab.
Good work.
The door looks like it needs two people working in tandem to unlock it.
Sit tight. I'll be right there.
So, what's our status?
Here, take this.
Ready? Okay, on three. One, two,
three.
Three.
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you for asking. Salut, j'ai une tour de fer. Je ne sais pas, je suis une baguette. Some fan service for my French people.
He's not here.
Why? This operation is taking way too long already.
Warning. The emergency system has been activated. Emergency lockdown in progress.
What's going on?
Oh, Kirk must have tripped off the security system. That fool.
What's your status, Regina?
I don't see you don't stay. I'm a bit busy.
We're trapped inside here.
Unless you made
Kirk
Nemo.
Must have traded it off. We didn't touch
Sorry
anything.
For answering.
Can you clear it?
I'll see what I can do.
What's wrong with this thing?
Cool it, Gale. We'll find a way out somehow.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid.
The emergency lockdown has been bypassed. About 10 minutes until this section is sealed off.
We'd better get moving. We bypassed the door lock and we're on our way out.
That's great. But the entire underground area is crawling with dinosaurs. You'll never be able to make it through there.
I'm pretty shit these days, so I wouldn't say I'm the best, but, you know.
Brilliant plan, fearless leader, but I have a better one.
This French guy here, Nero. He's pretty lucky with his PC run, so I have to give him that. Maybe I'm just too bad, maybe I just don't. Maybe I'm just bad.
Forget it. If you can't crack the code before the dinosaurs rush in, we'll be completely trapped.
I hate this conservation. I don't want to play it.
I just don't
want to play this conservation.
What about you, Peter?
Make your choice.
Yeah, thank you, Leon, but... I just really don't like this console of this game. I just don't know why, because it's so much slower to the PC. It's just really annoying to run. How am I doing? I'm doing horribly, you just saw me failing. This is the worst scrap percent one I'm ever doing, but I'm just doing it to have my time back. Because I had to delete all my leaderboards. My leaderboard world records. Wrecky hype? Yeah, it's scrubby. Scrap percent hype. Remember this cutscene being so long that on the PC version she's not running through there.
Gave us quite a run for our money. You get around, don't you? Just like a rat. You got this whole island set up as your little maze.
Well, I am glad I kept you entertained. Tough guy.
Yeah, it's drop percent. It's like the worst ever.
I'm surprised they sent someone after me. I had heard they reported me as deceased.
If that's the way you want it, I'd be more than happy to oblige. So what'll it be, genius?
Relax, agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results.
You can do it.
I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina, locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chopper.
You can't do this! I have rights!
According to command, you're government property, pal. I suggest you take it up with them.
No! They can't do this to me! They decided me 3 years ago and now they want me back? This is preposterous! Idiot, you lame, flat-top, jaw-headed!
Shut up. Where's the communication room?
Take the elevator up.
I need a card to access that elevator. I know you've got one. Hand it over, Doc.
I have an email.
Fine.
The Americans, fuck rights.
So,
I don't even know if this game is actually playing in America.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
That would be pretty random.
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. Now get moving.
Unfinished business?
Unfinished business. Oh, this long loading screen. Damn you, console version. I have to sneeze. That's not good. I don't want to sneeze. I think the sneeze is gone. Yep. Sneeze is gone.
Okay.
sneeze is gone, but I had to clean my nose. Boop. Alright, first dangerous area. Sneeze, what are you doing? Stop. No, I don't have a cold, it's just my nose is very, very, very bad. I know, right? You can't make world records when having itchy nose. So, welcome to Dino Crisis Daily. I'm your host, Regina. Today, I would like you to introduce to our special guest, Mr. T-Rex. He will be here any moment. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big applause to Mr. T-Rex.
I'm a bit busy right now. Do something about it.
Don't sweat it. I'll release the lock.
What? I didn't fall down a second time? Oh my god, now he bit me. Fucker. He bit me twice because I didn't fall down a second time. That's like... That thing, that shit can only happen in console version. Wow.
Regina, do you copy?
Finally! Give you the abridged version. Mission complete. Scrub the initial plans and pick us up at the heliport immediately.
The heliport?
This entire island's a bloodbath. The only survivor not on the team is the doctor.
Regina should have fallen down.
I'll give you the
again.
Details later.
Damn
just
it.
Get back here and pick us up ASAP.
Roger,
yeah,
way.
I know. But I messed up because Regina shouldn't have stayed up.
Regina.
Like, she fell down twice, usually. One at the way and one at the door. But she didn't fall at the door for some reason, so this stupid dino trolled me. This is, I think that's only working in console version. I don't think the PC version has this chance that you can actually just fall down once. Because I only fell down once, I was confused and messed up the pattern. That's stupid. And there's also another chain, I have to check it later when I'm now grabbing a grenade launcher. Because, as far as I know, the console version don't have the first boxes that you have to push. Only the second. But I could be wrong. Console version are the original. Actually, Dino Crisis. All old Capcom games. All old Capcom games are actually released at the same time, PlayStation and PC. Not like these days where you have to wait for the PC version half a year. Already done it on PC version 2, really? That's random. Damn. Guess I have to get used to it. Wait, am I on caution again? No, I'm not on caution right now. Okay, great. Wow. I thought for one moment I would be on caution again, and I would have just rage quit again. Skip this first boxing, but why? I'm pretty sure I saw on Zeno's run that he was skipping the first boxes. That's weird. I'll stop and turn instead of just running. I'm pretty sure it's Zeno's run for whatever reason this. He's skipping the first box. But how the hell is he doing this? Why is not there a box at this game? I could swear it is the case. Maybe he has some special version or something. I really have to check this again because he's just skipping it. Now, because I had to use a med pack, that's actually bad, because I don't have full health now. Yeah, he's skipping a box, like he don't... The first box is just missing him, just go straight to the other box. Yeah, he uses Japanese version, but I don't think they... It's because of the Japanese version, right? I don't think so. If that would be just because of the Japanese version, then I really have to use it. I have to get used to the Japanese version, because that would be just plain stupid. The Japanese version does not have a box, because that's like 30 second time save. Oh fuck you! Right here, I'm in. Yeah, I'm coming here, fuck you.
We're screwed.
I'm using a controller on the PC version too.
How are we gonna get out of here?
I'm just come using on. The keyboard just for the last Dynolan.
Come on, you're never this positive.
The PC version supports controller. Leon.
What happened?
Missed the T-Rex skill. Well. I did, yes.
Elevator shot.
But you know,
we'll have to find another
way. It's console version and I'm bad. Fuck this game. Yeah, the PC version supports controllers out of the box. All those games actually supports controllers out of the box. So it's actually nothing really special. And the PC version is really... No, you don't have to configure it. You can freely set the buttons. You have a standard layout of the buttons, but you can adjust it just the way you want it. The game automatically recognizes your USB gamepad. Doesn't matter if it's an Xbox controller or just a random USB controller. The game only has some problems with some Xbox controllers with the D-pad, because the D-pad is shit. Some wibbly wobbly shitty thing.
You done yet?
What
do you mean? Of course! Let's get moving.
So, I think I found a way out of here.
Right on, girl. Let's hear it.
Cutscenes, cutscene, cutscene, cutscene. Cutscene, yeah.
Okay, we're here again. Now what?
We should be able to get to the underground port from here.
Yeah. Then let's do it.
Hurry. I'm worried about Gale.
Our fearless leader? Fine. Let's move out.
Beep, beep, beep. DC One has so much cutscenes. Yes, that's true. But if you think about it, the game's literally like a...
What happened?
This game has some proper story, actually, because of the cutscenes.
Junk must have blown a fuse.
Like, no really...
What's going on? We need... Power went up.
Gale?
We need
are
to
you
find
on
a way for Kletcher's cutscenes, yes.
Yeah, get the power online now.
Just delete them all
Gale,
from the PC
version.
It looks
like there's a port nearby. There's gotta be a ship we can use.
Copy. Leave Kirk to me. You two get the power back online and secure our escape route.
I like the cutscenes. I mean, it's boring, of course, but I like it because, I don't know, it just has a good story. Try fusion with Dodie. You can only do a fusion if you have third energy.
What the? This battery's completely dead. Perk.
So we need to find Dr. Kirk. Fusion, huh? What the fuck?
Perfect. This is all we need to.
On console version, you have to actually talk to Rick instead. On the PC version, the cutscene just automatically starts. What the hell? I could have just run around all the time now. Fuck you, Rick. Fuck this console version.
I'll work on the security system. You
I actually
you
had to press the talk
escape.
Button now, so Rick would take the battery. Oh. This version of the game is so bad. How can they fuck up this version? How? Why? Mr. Sunny, really? What? Let's do a digitation, or whatever it's called. Digimon! Dino stuck in the wall. Mr. Otherworld. Please don't steal my names. Mr. Dodie's copyright, 2015. And now, Crane Simulator. Yeah, it's already copyright 2015. Copyright symbol. Hook down left release. Gotta play the crane. Yeah. It's Regina. Oh yeah, you have Franka Z faces. I have lots of Franka faces. I have all the Franka faces. She not I never ever want to play this game again on console. It's so bad, bad. PC Master Race. Yeah. Get to Waterway. Well, now the action begins. So, oh, that's good, that's good, that's good. And I think he was in the wrong way. Oh, oh, hello, sir. Well, that was some lucky RNG, I have to admit. That could have gone really bad, actually. Pick up the card before the cutscene in the waterway. What do you mean? What card? Oops, I didn't. What card? Which card? You mean the security card to the port? How is that possible? What? I'm confused now. Which card? Which waterway? You mean the card you have to get from the elevator? Yeah, you mean when you throw the card to Rick, right? This cutscene. Or the cutscene where you ask you to pick up the card at the elevator. That's why I like the new strat with reset, just because of this. Fuck. Oh my god, this is so bad. Yeah, the card before the elevator? How? How would you do this? Man. This sucks. This stupid area. I really need to have luck now with the other dinos, otherwise this run is over.
Regina, I fixed it. You can open the shutters now.
I made it? What did you make? How is it possible? You have to explain me. You got a highlight on it? Alright, I have to check it out. Does it save any time or is it just for style? What am I doing? Water, water? Fuck. Fucking hell. Oh my god, this run. This run is... Oh,
Regina.
It's embarrassing.
It looks like this door leads to... Take a while before I can pop this.
I'm not really feeling well. I'm just trying it, and if I fail it, I will just. I will stop trying for today. I would say 1 or 2 seconds. Well, I would check it out, but now you gotta see. I don't know if it have if you have checked it out in my recent highlight.
I'm glad you're amused.
I'm going to show you. Oh, this card! Oh, yeah. But it's not really worth it because you're picking it up when running out too. I thought you meant the one at the elevator, not this B2 card. I don't think it's worth whatever. But now we are skipping the long elevator cutscene by not getting grabbed. And not going to the elevator, but going up for it. It's really risky, I have to say. It's really risky because you have to double go this stupid hallway. So if you go up here again, and then just go back down, you will skip the whole T-Rex cutscene at the elevator room. It saves you about 30 seconds, which is really good. But however, as I said, it's really risky if you have bad bomber RNG. Then you're pretty much fucked. But I mean, I have nothing to lose right now. I have just 1 med pack left. If I get hit, I'm done anyways. So I just risk it to show off.
No!
Oh, 1 more hit and I'm unconscious. And now, you see, now we just get a short version where the T-Rex is already dead. Instead of the whole T-Rex cutscene. So that saves you about 30 seconds, maybe even more. I have not completely timed it, but it's actually really worth doing. Sweet. Yeah, it's really nice. It really saves you a lot of time, and but as I said, it's risky strats. Like, if you're doing category where you cannot die, which is basically everything except segmented run, and you have no, and you have been unlucky with RNG before, and just like me, having only 1 med pack left, then it's really risky to do this strategy. But yeah, it saves you a ton of time. Oh, fucking nose. Double menu. Just run. Yeah, just step on this stupid dead body. No one cares anyways, he's already dead. The think there's still only one med pack left. Still there. And caution. Oh, I have two meds. Alright. One med pack left. Those little fuckers. I'm really thinking of if there's a way to acquire. Oh, the T-Rex is gone. The dino's gone. I'm really thinking of if there's a way of acquiring some poison darts. Do you really have to go upstairs before? Yes. If you go upstairs, yes. It triggers the short cutscene. Just need to go upstairs and then going back down immediately. That's all you have to do.
The
there is no vortex
experiment.
Because it's fucking console version.
So how are we supposed to get around this thing?
Either we find a way or we both end up as dino.
I hope. I only want to have this option, like, okay. when playing this cutscene, there must be an option. Press X to.
Regina,
to kick Rick into the vortex to just see what happens. I'm a bad person. Oh yeah, and if you go upstairs, there's about 50 to 60% chance that oh my god, run! That there's a 50 to 60% chance that the waterway dino disappears. So you see now, I got lucky and the waterway dino disappeared. You have to do Rick's haircut. I will get the world record if I'm not going to die. Like, but it's still shitty. That's not a world record to be proud of. I'm telling you, I will die. I know those dinos long enough. I'm knowing those dinos for long enough to know that they will fuck me up. Puzzle skills. My booty is my booty. Please, guys, don't be so first. I'm scared we have to go back to the bad vector room now. I don't want to go in there. Whoops, I don't have boobs, I'm sorry. Oh.
Beep beep. Beep beep beep.
Alright, hopefully we're lucky again. We have good positions. Uh oh, that sounds not good, that sounds not good, that sounds not good. That was really lucky. Computer said Regina Spooty confirmed you can pass. I don't think that's what the computer said. But it could be possible, I guess. But I still don't think that's what the computer said. The menu lag. Stupid console. Whoever designed this game and made this door here. Password is Dr. Birkin.
Rick, I've located the main generator of the third energy.
Great. See if you can activate it.
Well, yeah. Thank you, Rick, for that tip. What if Dr. Birkin? Kirk is Dr. Birkin's son. No. That's not how any of this works. Energy exchange from the future? Yeah, that's how Third Energy works, yeah. Leo. Third Energy.
Yeah. Generator test complete. Remember, a special key card is required to operate the generator.
I'm thinking if there's any other med pack around here, but I don't think there is. Every blood in this game is red. I really don't know why they made this blood orange or brown. Whatever this color is. That'll explain zombie dino in space. Yes, it's all Third Energy's fault.
Don't move.
And 3-minute cutscene starts now.
Carving a name for myself in history with the ultimate energy source.
Open your eyes, you freak. Your precious creation is nothing more than another weapon to be misused.
You seem to have a small degree of superficial intelligence. It's too bad that it is wasted on one who is about to die.
Thank you.
Rick, our target has been secured.
Rick here. We're here immediately. I'm
in. Sorry to interrupt your lecture, Doc. You were saying?
Yes.
Yeah, this is literally the longest cutscene ever.
I discovered how the third energy could affect space if it ran unchecked 3 years ago. I thought that the energy had the ability to transfer selective space to an alternate time-space continuum. But I was incorrect.
I have one med pack
the
left.
The space was not transferred, it was exchanged.
I have to pass the dinos
to
one more time.
Terms that even you can understand.
And I have the T-Rex run
third
at the end.
Energy has
and
the
I cannot do the T-Rex run if I'm
cautious. With one from a different time.
What?
Yes. I came to
there
these
are two ways.
Following this evening's
if I really get so unlucky and die or have
yourself.
To use my medpack and still get a caution again before the T-Rex,
the space. This
I could still complete the run with
65
taking the grenade bullets from
right.
Rick at the
so
boat and try to shoot the T-Rex
time.
Instead of just running.
Precisely.
But that would be
and
so bad over
I
time.
Have done.
But at least it would be a completed
and
run.
How many people were sacrificed before you made this
but
goal.
It's really, really embarrassing to do so.
The numbers are quite irrelevant. Let's just say that there were many.
A god
extraordinary
or a
deaths
devil.
For ordinary men, don't you think?
Spoken like a true devil.
A god or a devil? I don't care about that. Only my experiment.
Enough. Only one thing matters at this point. Your grand invention is blocking our escape.
You need to destroy the vortex. The only way to do that is to allow the generator's third energy levels
to overload.
Theoretically speaking, the third energy and the vortex will cancel each other out if they come in contact with one another.
So narrow, what we are gonna do?
Cash. If you cannot stop
place your bets now. Will this be a completed run or will this be a game over at the end?
To another point in the space-time continuum.
Then we'll just make sure to be somewhere else when the shift happens. No problem.
But we couldn't even activate the device.
You're missing the initializer and stabilizer, right?
Where are they?
Calm down. They should be stored in one of the security level A rooms on floor B3.
Damn, I love Kirk. Answer me! Don't
very
ignore me and
time.
Watch only Kirk.
Now you understand our situation. We live, you live.
I'm more important than Dr. Kirk. Right here, I'm in.
Okay. I'm all set to whip up a program that will send a stream of third energy into
gonna
the
make a
vortex.
I'll keep an eye on the
you
doctor.
Know what, Nero? I don't even
Regina,
want to make this a world record because I know the time would be so
energy.
Bad.
Remember,
it's will be embarrassingly
a
bad. I don't know if that it's
hold
even
on.
A word, embarrassingly.
Whole floor is crawling with dinosaurs, including that T-Rex. Let's get this situation
but
under
yeah,
control.
I really, if I have one here, more med pack, I would feel really better. But I don't think there's another med pack around here.
This contains
I think there are only
for the initializer and stabilizer.
Three med packs,
I stumbled
and I
over
already
them while
have
searching
one.
Through the database. Fortunately, the room where the parts are stored is not far from here. We should
oh well.
Gather up the parts and assemble the devices.
Don't be ridiculous. Regina doesn't have the technical knowledge for that. We don't even know if all the right parts are there. We'd be better off simply trying to hunt down the completed devices.
It's too dangerous down there. She
I will
won't
at least try.
It.
If it's not
it's
working,
call,
I will
then,
do
Regina.
It tomorrow again
you're
when
the
I feel better
to do this.
And not have to sneeze
so
all the
what's
time.
Your choice?
Right here, I mean.
Okay, let's do it.
Whatever you do, don't drop your guard for a second.
Yeah, thank you, Rick. Alright. Whoa, what's with the sound? But I don't have anything to combine it. I don't have a hemostat. I don't have an N8. I have nothing to combine it. I have nothing. My inventory is empty. And I don't know where is any useful item. I just know in front of the DDKC room there's a resurrection, but I cannot use a resurrection. Supervisor. let's just hope for really good luck. Yeah, the health items are RNG, I know. Just the med packs and that one resurrection is always there. Oh my god, no! Grabs me! Fucking grabs me! No! Let me fucking go! And I'm on caution. Fuck. Oh my god, I triggered the dino. What am I doing? Oh my god, I already triggered the dino. No. Oh my god, he's already coming. How should I dodge this? There's no way on- What? Did you see that? I was already past him. Did you fucking see that? Holy fuck. Oh, GG. G fucking G. G fucking G. I don't have anything. Those are shotgun bullets. I don't need to pick this up. Oh, where do I get mad packs? Those are grenade bullets. Those are grenade bullets too. Multiply. Oh my god, I could have needed it before. Don't have enough plugs. Alright, fuck the time. I just want to continue here. There must be a plug down here. It's a hemostat. Oh my god. Recovery aid. Resurrection. Wait, can I not make a med pack out of this stuff? I maybe will lose like 5 minutes or something, but maybe I can do something out of it. Oh my god. That's Medpack S. Oh my god, that's Medpack S. Medpack L. Give me more. No, I can't make more. Oh my god, we have Medpack S. Alright, now. Multiplier. No. N8. No. Alright. I have one more Medpack L. Now it counts. I lost like 2 or 5 minutes. So, yeah, I still can make it, no? Like the worst run ever. So bad. It is really embarrassing. Oh well, it's fun at least. Yeah, those are the worst, like. It can fuck you up. But it's actually really good. Now I know I can make med packs out of the yellow box in the in that save room. I hope I will never have to use it again, but it's nice to know for emergency cases like this. Oh, that is bad. I'm bleeding again! Fucking bleeding again! And I don't have a shotgun to fucking equip it. I I don't have a shotgun to equip the darts. What? I thought darts would always be on... What? The grenade launcher used the darts, am I stupid? Or was it really the shotgun? Ah, it was the shotgun. Well, I used all my med packs. Again. No, 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 no! Look at him! Look at him trolling. Look at him trolling. Those little motherfuckers. Well, it's fine now. Yeah, fuck that. No more random dinos, so I can do the finale. But if I die at the T-Rex, I'm fucked. And I really don't like my controller D-pad here on the console. So I know I will not run perfectly. So will I go safe straight again, pick up the grenades and shoot him? Or will I just... you know... run and die? Nero, help me, what should I do? Take it in case, yeah. I mean, I have a bad time anyways now because I had to mix the med pack, so I guess we're just going to play it safe now and just end the run. Just ending the run is what counts now. So at least I can re-enter my time back on the leaderboard. Oh, it still pisses me off. I think it will be a 130-140 time. Just because of the trolling. Now it's time for a surprise robot dildo. Surprise dildo. Rick, what the fuck was that? Stupid console bug. And cutscene! Rick's spawning out of nowhere, yeah. That's really a bug I always have on the console version, that he sometimes randomly talks. Rick's law. Rick's life. Yes, I agree.
Dick, third energy output is approaching critical point. Attempt to compensate.
Okay, Regina, adjust the power output to maximum.
Here goes. Just remember there's no turning back once it overloads.
Then we won't look back. Crack that sucker and go out with a boom.
There is no turning back. Aquaru, welcome to the stream. Yes, we all love this game. Welcome to the Love Club. Totally blocked. This is seeping. No, it actually not belongs to. Oh no, it's gone. More cutscenes.
Okay. Just get Kirk. Hurry.
Take it easy, Gale.
No. Oh, take this. Tagged him with
here,
transmitter.
Gale. Gale.
Regina's body open modus doody. Door percent? Okay. Next one will be open doors only.
Alright. Overload levels are increasing. Just a little more. Looking good. Gale, what happened to him?
I don't know, but Kirk's gone.
I'm gonna kill him!
I love how... Did you ever notice, Nero, how the wound on Gale changes? Like in the office room, he got hit by the ceiling thingy on his lower body and his legs and stuff. But suddenly... If he's now in the computer room with Rick, his shoulder is hurt. So,
let's go.
I don't know.
Wait, what about Kirk?
I think there's something wrong.
It's a miracle we're still alive at this point. Forget about him.
Don't forget the mission. You're not here to babysit.
Sorry, but I have a conscience. I'm taking you back now.
No, you two get going. I'm going after Kirk.
What? You're insane! Don't you remember our situation?
Yeah.
The third energy can't be controlled anymore.
He couldn't move before because his legs were trapped. Now suddenly he has wounds on his shoulders and even showing some bones or skin or whatever.
Hey,
this game. Joe versus Will Smith could be what? Me on tape. Yeah, bye Aquaru, thanks for joining me for a few minutes. Don't forget to press the follow button. Alright, Nero. Safe strat, taking the grenades. Or do the running. I'm taking the grenades. Does run this over anyways. Oh yeah, and also Nero, we definitely have to get used to the Japanese version, because you know, in the Japanese version, this room is not a safe room. You will not get asked if you want to save in this room on the Japanese version.
Looks like this thing is powered by some type of nuclear energy.
So I guess I really have to get used to the Japanese version soon. You see, I'm not getting asked for saving, but in Japanese version, you did not ask for saving. It might be, it might have been a visual bug in the video, but when I watched his video, he did not get asked. Or he pressed it so far away, but that would really surprise me. Yeah, there's a Japanese version for PC and console. I have the Japanese PlayStation version, and I think I can also get somewhere the Japanese PC version. It's a SourceNext version. And you can still buy it on the Japanese Amazon webpage for about 4,000 yen, which is about, I think, you're in France, so in Euro it must be about 20-25 euros. Oh, not a plug, I want the grenades. Alright, let's fail. I'm scared. Japanese Jacob games are always better. No, actually the SourceNext version is the real version. Oh my god, I did it without shooting! Oh, no, but that sucks now, because I did it without shooting, but I picked up the grenades. Oh well. Finished the run. Yay, new world record. Nothing to be happy about. Oh. Cannot skip the cutscene. Constantly. Now it's Leon, please, you said it, I never agreed to that. Oh well, at least I got now one of my four world records back. But this time is really, really nothing to be proud of. I would have been sad if I would actually have died now, but on the other hand, I think I would be happy because I don't have to accept the scrub run now. Oh, I'm really wondering what the time is. It must be about 1:35, maybe even 1:40. Oh well, world record is world record, whatever. Can't complain, can always improve the time. Yes, it will be a new world record, even though the time will be shitty, but... yeah. Nah. I just really don't like to run the console version, that's all. Maybe I have to find a PSP or something. If I get a PSP, it will be much easier, because then I have the proper controls and stuff. All this game all has all this hype music, and the credits luckily have this quiet, relaxing music. Yeah, I know the PSP is really good for PlayStation games, but I don't have any a PSP, and I don't know anyone who is selling one, and I don't want to buy a cheap version from eBay or something, because I know some eBay PSPs can be a bit dodgy.
You have mail. The final report of Operation Dr. Kirk. Agent,
if they're a bit broken,
Virginia,
then it's not good for speedrunning, because then the game would crash or something.
Status.
Would not work or whatever. So I really don't want to buy consoles like the PSP that I will use for speedrunning on eBay.
Gail.
I would love to check out the console first. So.
Alive.
Yeah.
Gail did survive, but he is seriously injured and is currently recovering at our military medical facility.
Rick. Status. Alive.
Rick is currently analyzing the data that was recovered from Ibis Island.
Regina. Status. Alive.
As for myself, I'm ready to begin my next assignment.
Tom. Status. Deceased.
Tom
was attacked
deceased.
And killed by a giant reptile that was inhabiting the island. He will be missed.
Cooper. Status. Unknown.
I don't know about RE2, but RE3 works pretty well with the PSP.
And have not heard from him since then.
Leon and,
Mission complete.
Oh, the time. And it's super bad. 124. 124.55? How the fuck did that happen? 124.55. Not gonna lie, that's a good time.
Instructions.
Well, somewhat good time, considering how many mistakes I made, and even how I completed the game. I really don't understand this game. How is this time possible? I made so many mistakes and didn't pick up the med packs and stuff. How the hell is that even possible? Now imagine if I wouldn't have picked up the grenades at the end and didn't have the problem with the med pack, then it would be a really strong time. Wow, I really don't understand this game. Always surprises me, over and over again. Well, GG. No, it was crazy when you get wrecky, yeah. Oh, this is beautiful. How the hell did that be a 124.55? How in the world? I probably saved a lot of time because of some new strats, because of the shorter T-Rex cutscene at the elevator. I actually did quite well on the... I did shitty on the puzzles, though. I just cannot explain this time. I really don't know. I had some luck at the beginning with the dino RNG. So I want to do another test run? No, not today. I'm not feeling well. I have to sneeze all the time. I will do tomorrow. I will probably take more time tomorrow and do it. But for today, I'm really done. And yeah, for today I'm done. Really surprised. How the fuck was that even possible? All right. Yeah, I will end it here. We have a new world record. Any percent console. 124.55. That's okay. That's decent for the beginning. So yeah, thank you everyone for tuning in and watching me failing. Leon, Nero, as always, good to see you, and I will see you tomorrow or somewhere else, maybe. Thank you and goodbye. Salut, bonjour, s'il vous plaît. Oh, whatever. Merci. Croissant, pamplemousse.